We are back for another edition of Replay Basketball. Teamless are right over here. They're purchasing their spots right over here. This is 15-16 Replay Basketball. Literally, in my opinion, the best value on all of Breaker's end. The bodyguard is going to explain why that is.
I'm not sure. Is it 16?
Huh? Want me to explain it?
Yeah.
You haven't done the.
Scott always says it.
For the main bounty to be hit, the Stephen Curry RPA from 09-10, National Treasures RPA.
Which there's more than one of them.
Two one of ones in replay equal 50, but not for long. You might have to reduce it to 25 when there's two per case. Two teams that go hitless in 10 will be put into 11 that's in the store. And every time the left serial number is 16, someone in the break wins 0.25% of the backer in the 2007 main event of the World Series of Poker. 2017. There's a fake Pablo Hack out there.
And let me...
Just wait until he says something. But, actually, don't even wait. Yeah, don't even wait.
So...
He won $340,000 yesterday for the main event. He's opening the replay basketball.
Well, let me explain it to them. So basically, it's very simple. Every time the left serial number is 16, someone will win a piece of me in the main event. It's the number one tournament you want to have a piece of me in. Why? Because first prize is going to be anywhere from $8 to $10 million. And number two... Okay, I go deep in it almost every year. Last year I got 16th. That's why we're doing the 16 on the left. Okay, that's number one. Number two, for the Kings, this applies only for the Kings. Whoever buys the Kings, if you don't pull an Isaiah Thomas autograph, we give you the Kings for free. That's how confident we are you're going to hit an Isaiah Thomas. Okay, again, let me talk about this product for a minute. It's not the best product. It's not a bad product, but what happened was when it came out, it was a $200 box. It's not worth $200 a box, okay? But the way we priced it, it's the best value you're going to get, okay? We priced the teams out in a way where everyone has a good chance of getting something good. And best of all, you want a piece of me because I'm going to perform extremely well during the World Series, hopefully. All right, best of luck, everyone. Go box by box. Here we go. We've got a base, 56 of 99 for the Nets, Rondae Hollis-Jefferson. For the Pistons, 115 of 149, Kyle Singler. Autograph. And for the Bucks, Tobias Harris, 25 of 149, autograph. That's box number one. Oh, that's such a cool card. Another Jefferson, this time 34 of 49. This is for the Bullets, which turned into the Wizards. Washington Bullets, they changed the name. You know why they changed the name? I remember. Because the Bullets was too violent. That's why they changed the name. Look that up. 25 of 29 autograph of Jeff Malone with a jersey piece. And this is my favorite player growing up. As a New York Knicks fan, this guy went to Tennessee University. Number 20, Allen Houston. 58 of 89 autograph. How cool is that?
What team is it for?
And it's for the Pistons. It's for the Pistons. Wow, so the Detroit Pistons already have two hits. Awesome. I love that guy growing up. Who remembers that shot he hit against Miami in Game 5? Of the best of five series in Miami, first round of the playoffs in 1998. That's how, 98, he hit that little floater. Who remembers that shot? $39 of $49 for the Rockets, Sam Decker. For Minnesota, Wesley Johnson, 36 out of 100 autograph. This is a good one. Who has this team? Oh, wow.
No Knicks yet, Luke.
14 of 39, DeMar DeRozan autograph. This is his rookie card out of Prestige. Remember, this is a buyback product. Panini went and bought the cards back, and they got him signed. It's a nice card. Nice hit, Chad.
Chad just wants a piece. He's literally destroying this product. He had a one-of-one T-Mac earlier.
No, he didn't. Well, how sick of these?
He's literally destroying this.
That's a nice one. Lefty, you don't remember the Allen Houston shot against Miami? I'll show the autograph first. 63 of 75 of James Jones for the Heat. This one's got two cards in it. 9 of 49, Ja. 9 of 49, Miles Turner. That's funny. And 1 of 10 numbered. For the Rockets, it's a patch with an auto of legend Calvin Murphy. That's going to Jacob J via YouTube for the Houston Rockets. Still got plenty of work here. Remember, we're doing another one right after this. We're doing another case. Of 49 numbered for the Lakers, D'Angelo Russell. 10 of 49, Mr. Willie Cauley-Stein out of Kentucky. This guy was so good at Duke University. 14, we just missed it. 14 of 35, Mr. Jay Williams.
Wow.
This guy was so good at Duke. For the Bulls, out of Crown Royale. And I like this guy, he's still in the league. 10 of 10 numbered. For the Nets, this is for the Nets. It's Brook Lopez. That's for the Nets. That's going to Chad again. Wow.
Check it out the hits.
All right, we're at the halfway point. This is replay basketball. Hawks fan, Black Gold does get a piece, but not the main event. Not the main event. Oh, my God, that's such a cool card.
Oh, wow.
How cool is that card? Oh,
this
stuff is, it's good.
Big,
yeah. 21 of 25. We keep hovering around it for the Thunder. Cameron Payne. Oh, this is such a cool card. Not this one. This guy's in every case. 3 of 149. Doron Lamb. Oh, my God. Who has the Knicks? Oh, man.
Who has them?
Are you kidding me?
Luke!
The one-of-one bounty has been hit. J.R. Smith. This is for the Knicks out of Flawless. That's such a cool card. Luke.
He destroys his product.
One-of-one.
I said mate.
Someone in the break just won 50. Dude, they put Flawless cards in here. It's so cool. NNT and Immaculate.
I said mate.
There you go, mate. Everyone's chasing 16. They're pulling fire.
They're all pissed. That one,
the 16s are going to come. They're going to come. Oh. Oh, this stuff is so good. Scott, come over here. Look at this card on the left. This is such a cool card. Oh, my God.
I'm trying to make sure they get their cards tomorrow. I mean,
48 of 49, Jerrion Grant. Look at the card on the left.
Stop it.
That card is insane. Dude, that card is insane.
No way. That's like this is one of my favorite players after Sam Young out of Pittsburgh.
For the Grizzlies, 112 of 149 for the Grizzlies, Sam Young. Look at this card.
This is one of my favorite players of all time.
This is like everyone's. If you grew up like in the 80s, and if you grew up in the 90s,
yeah.
Out of Memphis University.
He's a blue chip.
Look at this card. 2 of 9. Penny Hardaway out of Prism.
Orlando. Stan.
Stanimal, the Manimal.
Any team can have a big hit at any time.
Dude, that's so cool.
That's unbelievable.
And it's at a Prism.
Yeah, the green refractors. That's the retail exclusive green refractors.
That's an awesome card.
No one cares. No one's been talking the whole day.
I mean, I don't understand this.
Stan didn't press shift on his exclamation point. That's what I always do.
Stan, that's a beautiful card. Exactly. It's everyone's favorite player. Who didn't have the Air Pennies growing up? Remember the doll Air Penny? Is anyone alive?
They're not. I don't know what's happening today. I really don't.
This is so...
SB! For life.
Hi, Sherry.
Or they're really delayed.
Yeah, they're delayed. 1 of 25, Josh Richardson for the Heat. We have another hit. Oh, this is time it's for the Jazz. 94 of 149 autograph of Wes Matthews. Rookie card.
Nice rookie.
And for the Dallas Mavericks, we just missed it again. 19 of 25. This time it's Jose Calderon. He's a Knick, but this is a Dallas Maverick card. This is going to be for Golfer Bass.
He's a Hawk now.
Now he's a Hawk?
He's a Laker. Hi, Sherry. And a Hawk. No IT yet. Ooh, who has the Kings? Solaire. Give insurance.
That's right.
It's crazy.
Lefty Boo. Remember the Penny Doll with Spike Lee? Thank you. Sherry, we're doing another one, and it's next.
Hi, Sherry.
There is really no checklist, but there's so many. Every team has hits.
For the Trailblazers, 23 of 99, Will Barton. For the Raptors, 47 of 54, jersey with an autograph of Amir Johnson. Here's your base. Oh, we just missed it. 17 of 99. 17 of 99. We literally just missed it.
Last box.
All right, just so we're clear here, we have an insurance policy on the Kings. If there's no Isaiah Thomas in this box, that means Solaire will get the Kings for free in one of our next four breaks. Not the next one because they're gone, right?
I think. I'm not sure. If they're not gone, he has them.
If they're not gone, he has them. They probably are. There's no Isaiah Thomas here. And there is Solaire, you have just earned the Kings for free again. You'll have another crack at it.
Congratulations, Solaire.
Iman Shumpert, 32 of 49, jersey with an autograph.
Take the Kings off it, Liz, just because they want a team.
We have our base. Oh, 6 of 49, Porzingis, 6, and 82 of 99 of Miles Turner, and our last card is for Bucks, and as we like to call this card, we call it a silhouette. It's a true silhouette. It's Ersan Ilyasova, 20 of 25, autographed with a beautiful patch. That will go to the Milwaukee Bucks. That will go to Rickwood.
What's the jersey number? Oh, Porzingis is the jersey number for next. Nice. Nice hit, Luke.
Nice hit, Luke. The Porzingis is indeed a jersey number.
Okay. Nice hit, mate.
All right, we're going into 11 right now. Scott's going to update the sheet. We're going to do 11.
12's in the store. But Bud might be the last break of the night. Oh, no, are you staying on for?
I'm going to be here for – I got to pick Julia, so I'll be on all night. Personals with the backer are live, and they're tonight.
Gotta do 50, gotta do hit list teams. Good night, Luke. Nice hits, Luke.
Luke, good work today, Luke. That Kyrie Irving is fire. Absolute fire.
He hit a lot of nice cards today.
We got one more case of replay, huh?
Oh, we have more. Two more. Those are all replay on there. There's like three more.
Where?
Some on the table. That's it, right there.
Justin, it is a cool product. There's so many random guys in this product that don't exist in any other product.
Five times. Yeah, Justin, I know. Really, I think cool. You're a baseball guy, but with the chance of the pieces and everything, it's a good value. We'll get Pantheon done tomorrow. We'll be on tomorrow. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. The Suns and the Sixers. Go KY Cat, you get a team. And Cracker, you get a team. Now we got Fitty and Credit. Let me just write that down. Go KY Cat, Cracker, Teams. Top spot here gets 50 after 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Stan wins $50 in group break credit. What a break for Stan. Congratulations. Thank you for watching. Thank you for Jordan. Peace.